Turning now, Biosphere 2 has figured out how to grow food inside containers.
And the recent pilot program has shown great progress with healthy results. Brianna Steele explains.
Freight Farms, a container farm in Boston, sent a container for Biosphere 2 to grow their own food.
It's a system that takes a used shipping container, and a company out of Boston has retrofitted it to include a hydroponic system, and it's basically a plug-and-play system that includes everything that you would want to grow plants.
This 320-square-foot container comes fit with a climate-controlled system, nutrients the plants need, and spaces to grow. The plants are then planted vertically on the walls once they are old enough to leave where they were first planted as seeds.
This is a new way of thinking about growing agricultural crops in areas where you have space limitations, or maybe the environmental conditions are not suitable to grow, for example, leafy greens like those behind me on the wall.
This vertical wall helps the plants grow through UV light in two different colors. The red light encourages longer growth, while the blue encourages a more compact form. This program was started last May, and they were able to deliver their first harvest last fall to local pantries like their U Arizona campus and Impact Arizona Food Bank. Freight Farms here at U Arizona's Biosphere 2 soon hopes
to merge with the agrivoltaic solar panels so that this hydroponic farm can just run on solar panel power.
Right now, they are working with a group of engineering students to design a solar array that will offset the portion of electrical needs and create an environment where you can grow taller crops that couldn't be grown inside this container.
What you have is really the best of both worlds. You've got a highly controlled, highly productive environment inside growing leafy greens. Outside, you're growing taller statured plants, you know, things you could grow like wheat or corn or tomatoes or different types of vine crops.
This is still in development, but they hope to merge this soon to solve the theory of being able to use the container somewhere with poor water quality and or no electrical connectivity, but still provide an opportunity to grow agricultural crops. At Biosphere 2, Brianna Steele, Cronkite News.